subtle.
Well, one time.
I was promised some good patience. That's subtle
enough to get away with there.
Oh, yeah. That's nothing. Okay,
That laughing guy.
It's that smile of, oh, come on,
he shouldn't be doing that.
Like, I know better.
This is like mystery theater science.
Yeah, we are. What do you think Susan Constantine would be saying?
She's, yeah, right?
Oh, dear. He's trying to hide it. Heck, I've made those faces all day.
Yeah, Bob?
Yeah.
Look at
the
drain.
Whenever when the steak gets their shot back again, whether it's Linda or whether it's Jeff,
right,
Jose has said, look, she's just a big liar. One of the points that was made during the actual presentation of evidence is, you know, even liars don't tell lies to their cohorts who know absolutely that it's not a lie. And we may yet get a chance to see that little video from the jail where she's talking to George under circumstances where that can't be a lie.
Mm-hmm.
That can't be a lie because George is the cohort who was there.
You're right. All right. Okay, when we come back, I want to talk a little bit about the forensics that Jose has tried to poke some holes in and calling into question some of the evidence the state has presented. Maybe they didn't do a good enough job of going after all of the evidence.